Hey, I'm Bilal. I work on the storage team. I'm based out of here in Toronto, so one of the few remote engineers. And I work on the storage team, like I said, and one of the things that I worked on recently that I really enjoyed was implementing this new layer on top of a new storage engine, the MVCC layer on top of Pebble. So we already, what MVCC stands for is multi-version concurrency control, which is one of the features in CockroachDB at the very bottom at the storage layer. So what that lets you do is you just, it handles all sorts of like conflicts between different writes happening at the same time, and it just happens behind the scenes, so you don't need to worry too much about it as a SQL level end user. But what just porting this layer, which we currently use with RocksDB, over to Pebble, lets us eventually move to Pebble as our storage engine down the line. And if you're familiar with Cockroach's internals, you probably know it uses RocksDB under the hood. That might change down the line, and when it does, this work will be used on every Cockroach cluster for every single thing you do. So it could be amazing, or it could just not be used. We'll see. Bye, Dan.
Bye, Bilal.